guys, Sarah here, and it's very light today. It's morning. I know, morning, right? I made my last video. I hope you watched Bertus Fetch. Funniest thing happened after that video, guys. Funniest thing in the world. You see, these, let me show you guys. Okay, so here's my yard. Mom's car. Okay, see the road? I hope you guys see the road. Okay, I was walking Bertus down this way on his chain, la-di-da-di-da. Okay, tried to go up to the porch. These people were walking up. He ran out onto the road, guys. True story. And the other day, there was this stray beagle. A stray beagle. If you don't know what a beagle is, it's a type of dog. And I think it was, don't know if you guys can see that fenced-in yard house up there, but I think it's from that house, or it could have been from way down there where the row houses, because there was a boy that rode my bus. His name was Ashton. He said that he had a beagle, that he has a beagle, so hopefully that beagle found his way home. So, guys, today we are talking about something called the trampoline. Look at that bad boy. Look at that. She's a beaut, isn't she? Isn't she a beaut? So, I was at my grandma's one day last year, okay? I came home, and what do I see but a trampoline? And I'm like, what? I have a trampoline? It was so cool, guys. And like, I bounced on it for like all the whole rest of the day. I bounced on it, guys. It was so fun. So, it's really bouncy because it's a trampoline. Oops, you can see the warning sign. See how bouncy that is, guys? It's so incredible, guys. I don't have a cameraman. I usually film these all by myself. I'm probably always going to film them all by myself. Hopefully, one day I get my own puppy and I'll vlog that. That would be so cool if I got my own puppy. Wouldn't that be cool, guys? So, I like to bounce on that trampoline a lot when I come out. Usually, I bounce on it when my friends are over. Over there is my friend's house. Hee-hee. Don't mind that red truck. So, that's all you need to know about trampoline. See you guys.